These two, who are guilty of raping numerous instruments, are an extreme danger to public safety and should be caught and turned over to the sheriff as soon as possible. If you hear or see anything, don't hesitate. Possible locations could include the following.